Well, Philly's historic trolleys, remember those? They're making a return to city streets.
You told us what's happening, and now we finally know when. You can expect to see the iconic green and cream colored trolleys cruising up and down Girard Avenue beginning September 10th. CBS News Philadelphia gave you a sneak peek inside of SEPTA's King Sessing shop earlier this year as the 1947 cars were being revamped at a cost of about $250,000 per car.